Pandal hopping, definitely. And apart from that, the lots of junk food. We are all waiting for the puja and it's already arrived. It's Shashti. Everybody, happy puja to all of all.
One thing that I'm going to miss in these pujas is roaming around with my friends, having fun and eating loads and pandal hopping.
The one thing that I don't want to miss in this puja is only the pandal hopping thing.
So this puja, this is always a very special time for all of us. This puja, obviously, I'm going to enjoy with all my friends. And obviously, food is one thing which I'm never going to miss.
Happy Durga Puja, everyone. Now, the one thing I won't miss this Durga Puja is having a Bengali food.
Okay, the one thing which I really don't want to miss this puja is hanging out with my friends. Now, having good food, catching up with my old friends. They're already over here with me. We are friends since 5 to 6 years now. So it's I'm very happy to meet up with them.
So I have always been a puja enthusiast and I love pandal hopping. So that's one thing that I wouldn't miss the whole night, roaming about the whole city and going to various pandals. I love that. So that's one thing I will show
you. I feel fresh. Thank you for the secret temptation. The last time I did mistake with the name and this time definitely I will not. Thank you and lots of love. Be in puja. Happy puja.
Thank you, Secret Temptation, for this. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Secret Temptation, for this gift temple.
Yes, so this is Secret Temptation. This is one of my very favorite duos. And this makes me feel fresh. It has a wonderful smell.
And you, this is Secret Temptation. Tempt yourself, tempt others. Just put it on and go ahead. Thank you.
Keep it secret and keep tempting people.
So I've been using this duo for quite some time and I really love the scent and the freshness of this video. So I thank Secret Temptation for this gift, this puja. Thank you.